You lost the first game. What was the difficulty in this game?
Prehrali sme prvý zápas. V čom bol problém?
Čo bol problém? Problém bol v tom, že Švedi nás prehrávali svojou veľmi dobrou hrou a v osobných súbojoch sme prehrávali.
So the problem was that Swiss team was very quick. They were playing very well and they were a bit faster than we do. So that was the problem.
Which thing will you change for the next games?
Čo by si zmenil do ďalšieho zápasu?
No, tak určite trošku zrýchliť našu hru, trošku odovzdať rýchlejšie lopty a to bude asi dobre.
We should be a bit quicker, pass the balls bit quicker and that should be enough hopefully.
How do you like Switzerland and especially the capital city Bern?
Ako sa ti páči vo Švajčiarsku a špeciálne teda Bern?
A Švajčiarsko je krásne mesto a určite sme si tu prišli užiť či mesto alebo florbal.
Okay, Switzerland is a very nice country, so we came here to enjoy the floorball and also the rest if it will be possible. So, yeah, very nice country.
Thank you very much and all the best.